Drive. Got a new game, Raiden NOVA. Gonna check this game out. Good about an hour's gameplay for you. Like I say, the game is, I haven't really looked at it too much, but I do love the Raiden shoot 'em up series. Not sure what's my favourite. I do actually like the old Raiden Gaiden on the original PlayStation. That's up there, one of my favourites. But yeah, this is more of a twin stick shooter, so never seen it before. Not seen much gameplay of it, so we're going to check it out. You can check it out with me if you like it. You know, before you go, leave a like, subscribe if you're already a subscriber. Do help this channel out. I do appreciate any you guys support you give. So anyway, let's just jump into the game, shall we? Check it out. Decent shoot 'em ups now are quite few and far between, so. Yeah, the old classic Raiden series with a little twist, being a twin stick shooter, so. Just jump straight into the game, I guess. We've got arcade mode, unlimited mode. So. Okay, stage clear in play mode. Defeat any approaching any enemy approaching from 360 degrees and defeat the boss that appears at the final stage. Total 6 stages. The player select stage. Okay. So unlimited is it's more like of a survival mode, isn't it really? Player select a stage and complete for survival time while dodging enemy attacks. So we'll just go on with the old classic arcade mode, I reckon. Don't know whether I'll complete the 6 stages, but what we'll do is we'll do about a... We'll have a couple of goes. It's basically a first gameplay look at the game. Hopefully I'll put up some more footage later on or something where I'll try and... when I get a bit better at it, but this, like I say, we'll have a couple of games, just check the game out really. Hopefully a bit later on I'll have a little bit more time to have an in-depth look a little bit better. So fighter select, I haven't got no fighters, this is the only one I've got. Change the colour, have blue, that's open status, gives you the this is this is the only fighter we've got to choose at the moment, so I'm assuming the further you get you unlock different fighters. That's your movement. It just gives you how to operate the few little instructions. So I've got a laser, it says. That's like a boost. Left button's like a boost. Starts off easy. Skill types. LT upgrade. There are 3 different types of skill, each with a different icon shape. You got your laser, that's my main weapon, optional, which is free direction. Got your power up, which is obviously power items that enhance own aircrafts. We'll just wing it. Close. Upgrade. Recovery increases or me. Don't know which direction to go. Don't know if that matters. There's no like map or anything like that, so you have to get full level. So I homing missiles. Have a bit of a mixture of upgrades rather than just upgrade one system. I'm pretty sure we're out of game. Homing plasma. Reduces damage. Oh, wow, we've got a warning coming from you. Item pods. Large amount of coins giving you extra chance to strengthen your skills. Pick that up. Clear, eliminate. We'll get all of them, or do we get to choose one? HP recovery. Upgrade. Level 2 in the vault. I'm going to go upwards, so... It's kind of like a Souls-like game as well. You know, like the, like a health bar, is it? Oh, got an achievement there. Eliminate 300 enemies. Okay, that's not good. Upgrade. We've got 3 upgrades. That one. Maximum HP increase. Yeah, it's like a Souls-like game as well, isn't it? That's how it plays. Got the health bar on the top. We've got like a level. Homing missiles, optional power register. Alright. I thought it was going to be a bit like, what's the game now? It's like a twin stick shooter. Oh, Next Machina, that game. Remember that one? Yeah. Like I said before, it's just played like a Souls-like game with the upgrades and everything. Which I do like them kind of games. I've really got into them. Vampires. Not vampire ones, and it's played quite regular. Boss here, look. Just want to put bombs up. Got an upgrade. I'll wait for it. Okay. upgrade, repair support kit 2. Oh, level 4 laser. Zooming missile, level 2. Awesome. Yeah, I'm gonna pick that up. I suppose they might give you upgrades. It's looking like. Let's go this way, so it's coming this way. I'm at level 15, that's it, pick out. Coin. Right. I'm gonna upgrade my lightning laser. Because obviously the enemies are getting more powerful. Your main weapon, don't you really? The bomb, I'll take that. Right, here we go, main boss. Take the coin. Take the coin. Where's it coming from? I guess this is the first boss, is it? Alright, see if we can get through the first boss on first go. It's kind of auto-locked. That's it. Check out these guns on the side. Right, mainly the guns on the wings are done. I've got 3 bombs left, might have to use one of them, I reckon. Ow. Figure out the pattern. No. Just my eyes in. Well, the bullets are coming out, so I don't know. Is that it? I think I've done the first boss, ain't I? Okay. So there's your first boss for you. We're achievement there. Oh, another one, high scorer. Half a million points. Stage 2. So it looks like a deserty kind of level. Went over a canyon. Oh, downwards. There we go. Oh! Where did he come from? A stealth fighter, isn't it? Stealth bomber. Where's he gone? The mines. Level up. I'm on a laser. Level 5. I think I need a more powerful main weapon than I, so it's kind of like upgrade the main weapon as much as I can. Go far off. I'm gonna get a sandwich. Oh, homing in on my laser. Trying to figure out where my health is. Got a homing nuclear missile. Oh, I'm going to get that. Nuclear missile seems good. They just like shoot out bullets at you. You're not looking. You pay attention to the things that are flying at you, like the stuff on the ground, isn't it? That can just surprise you. Mission completed. Oh, 200 enemies. Mission 500 enemies. Get them, because I think they just give you upgrades, don't they? I've got a bomb, super thruster, so we'll find out if that's a... Did that give me a bomb? I don't get to choose one. Didn't give me an extra bomb, did it? I would have thought it'd give me... Unless I only had two left. I can't remember. Maximum HP increase. Plus star, let's have a look at something. Skills, oh, you can have a look at these skills acquired. Back to the game. And a stealth bomber. Gone. Where's he gone? There he is. Another achievement there for you guys. Great, let's have a look. Repair support kit. I'm trying to figure out where my health bar is. I don't think I can see one on the screen. It isn't around that level 20 right in the top right, is it? The bomb is in the bottom left. It's down here. Here it is. Nearly gone. There he is. Gone. Got the old stealth bomber. Oh, see there. Don't know what that is. Right, okay. Super thruster. mining later. Ooh. Yeah, main one's going. Upgrade the main. Get more powerful main weapon, that's the main. Clear 500 enemies, win that. Linamet, 800. Oh, I've got a prize over here, I'll take that. Green medal, C. I don't know what it does. These like things on the ground, isn't there? Upgrade. I'm assuming you can only level them up to 10. That's it, maxed out, I guess. Get that off. Hit it. I don't know how much health I've actually got. Big bomb. Oh, next boss. Take these guys out. Sure. I'd like to see a health bar on it. I don't know what my health is. Ah, what the hell did he do to that? Attachment to the big boss. I'm dodging them. God. In my eyes and that does. Got it there, there's one hit. Okay. Kinda know the place where you got it. Achievement. That second level? Yeah, defeat second boss. Level up the laser to 9. Another achievement. You get tons of achievements on it. Stage 3. So we're halfway there on the first go, so pretty good. I think I'm only at level medium level, so obviously if I put it on an harder difficulty, but so I'm sure they give you health. I don't know how much health I've actually got. Oh, I've got one there. Got a level up. Got 300 enemies out. This is a boss here. There we go. Big spaceship there, look. Kill it. Trying to escape, I'm not letting him. He wants to escape, isn't he? Not letting him. Come here. die. Fuck. Two bombs. Yellow. I've got two upgrades. Super thruster level 8. That's your secondary laser, ain't it? That's a increase in maximum HP, but that's what the HP is, nobody's knowing what it is. Six enemies. You get these little ones, they count a lot easier. It's my end game, so just get them little ones in that. Level 28, I'm at. Enemies. Can't rely on bullets. Guys over here. Take that. Oh, it's gone. Where's it gone? Where's it gone? Oh. What's up there? There it is. A load of bombs. Got six bombs now. Nuclear missile. Upgrade. Homing missile. That. Nearly gone, it's nearly gone. Come on. Get him. That's two of them at the minute. So eliminate. There's another one there. Look here. Ooh, got a new assault frame. Level but firing duration is creased. Boss 3. Oh, I get hit. To dodge them. These ones. Oh, sorry. A laser will. I've got two sets separated. Let's concentrate on this one first. He's nearly gone, yes. Achievement. Defeat stage boss 3. Evolve any option. Oh, for really, don't I? What I need. Stage 4. Apart from the first go. Still flashing, so I'm very low down on. I'm nearly dead. Need some help or something. Down! Really good. A bit difficult. Move away from them bullets. Yeah, there we go, guys. 500,000. Game over. I don't know if I'll complete it to unlock another spaceship. I don't know yet, but we'll try that at a later date. So that was my stats at the end. Yeah, it plays like a Souls-like game if you've ever played any of them. How you upgrade and everything. So I do like it. I'm giving it a lot more goes. Return to menu, main screen. So yeah, that's Raiden NOVA, or Raiden NOVA. I don't know what you want to call it. I don't know. I usually call it Raiden. Don't know why. Yeah, if you liked it, leave us a like, subscribe. Probably put up a few more videos of the game, but it's just basically a first look, as I said before. Yeah, so I'll see you in a future vid. Thanks for watching, guys.